got pumpkin guts on your face.
Oh.
Come here.
Oh. Thank you.
You know, we can just go to Paula's and buy the pies.
No, this is my grandma's recipe. This is way better than Paula's.
Oh, Granny Rose uses Libby's canned pie mix and puts it in a frozen shell. The Montgomerys never know the difference.
Well, this is the first time the Montgomerys have invited me over for Thanksgiving, and your mother assigned me with pie duty, so I'm not taking it lightly.
Well, just so you know, they're not gonna have enough time to judge your baking. They'll be too busy judging you. Well, that's why you were invited. But they know that we're spending a lot of time together, so they just want to make sure that you're worth a second look.
Wow, I'm starting to feel like a used car. What, are they gonna kick my tires and check under my hood?
Well, if Aunt Sarah gets drunk, she might check under your hood. And Uncle Danny will ask you to arm wrestle, just say no. You're gonna love Granny, though. If you can get past the long chin hairs, you won't mind that she toots a lot. I'm joking. Granny plucks her chin hairs.
Bees, but I figure someone might get hungry.
My mom is still on the phone with Veronica. They haven't seen her yet. Spencer's still getting processed.
Look, I'm sure that the Hastings are working on her bail. They'll get her out of there in no time, Aria.
It's Mona. Hello?
Allison lured Bethany to Rosewood.
What? Why?
She knew about the affair. Allison set her up. She was jealous, and she wanted Bethany dead. Aria, Allison is A. And now I can prove it.
Grab your coat.
Where are we going?
To Mona's. She found proof. Allie's A.